Oh my god, it's so good!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Welcome back to Calvivo, and today, as you can see from the title of the video, we will be making a Neon Frost Fury. And okay, honestly, I know I'm pretty late to the game because a lot of YouTubers have already, or if not, have already even made Megas or like Neons since the first day like the pet came out. But honestly, I'm not complaining because I'm not a very rich player. I just trade for everything and I raise them up on my own because I know how hard it is to make it full grown, and I am the worst when it comes to aging pets. So yeah, that's that. Now we're just raising our Frost Fury, and oh my god, it's almost full grown. Okay, oh my god, it's literally so close to becoming full grown, and I don't even know what to say. I'm just like, okay, so right now we have 3 full growns, but we have this that we just need to make full grown, and it's almost full grown. We're almost there. We can do this, guys. Come on. Y'all, do you guys see this? It's almost full grown. Just a teeny bit more, please. I just want to make it full grown right now. I really want to make Neon. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, we have 2 tasks, and I think these are the last 2 tasks. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna feed it. Oh my god, please. I think this is the last task. Oh my god, last task. Oh, and this is my friend Adya, by the way. Say hi. Oh my god, wait, no, we still have 1 more. Okay, so okay, oh, thank you. She actually moved her beaver for me. That's super kind. Oh my god, I think this is the last one. We're gonna make it Neon. Bam, let's go. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, it's almost done. Oh my god, it's almost done. Imagine if it's not the last task. Oh my god, it's full grown. It's full grown, yes. It's full grown. Oh my god, finally we have a full grown Frost Fury, and let's head to the Neon Chamber. Okay, so right now we're heading to the Neon Chamber, and oh my god, I am so excited because I've been working non-stop for 3 days straight. I know, because I am not the best at raising pets, but I am honestly so excited. Like, let's go. Okay, oh my god. Okay, so we have 4, you can see here, 4 fully grown Frost Furies. And first one, bam. Second one, bam. Okay, third one. Third one, bam. Okay, and finally, the last one. Come on, guys. And before I make the last one, make sure you like the video and hit subscribe right now. And if you want to win the legendary pet, make sure that you like and subscribe, because I am having a 400 subscriber giveaway. So let's go. Last one. Oh my god, okay, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Bro, oh my god. Oh my god, dude, are you guys seeing this? Oh my god, it is so beautiful. Okay, let me ride it. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. Oh my god, y'all seeing this? Y'all seeing this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, okay, I'm letting my friend hold it for a while. So, Adya's holding it right now. And oh my god, I think this is one of my favorite Neons this year. I like the Skelerex Neon, but this one, perfecto. Okay, I'm gonna show it to you guys here. This is how it looks like in the inventory, and I am shook. This is amazing. Look at it. Oh my god. It is so pretty. Look at that in the dark. Okay, we're gonna go to the darkest corner. This is amazing. Look at that. This is actually so amazing. I am screaming internally. So yeah, guys. This is how it looks like. I'm pretty sure y'all have probably seen it from other YouTubers, but I am absolutely shook. Like, having it yourself is totally different, and I can't. Look at this. This is absolutely pretty and gorgeous. Oh my god. Oh my god. I still can't believe we have our Neon Frost Fury, and I am absolutely grateful for it. I'm really grateful for it. Alright guys, so we are in a trading server right now and I'm in my home. And I'm gonna be doing a house tour soon, so keep an eye out for that, by the way. So I'm gonna head to gifts and I hope there are people actually trading good things in the server, because I really, really want to see good offers. Okay, so we're gonna turn on trades and we're gonna see trading Neon Frost Fury. Oh, and my friend Adya's here. Everyone say hi to Adya. Okay, so trading Neon Frost Fury. Does no one want to offer? That's kind of sad. Okay, let's see. Trading Neon Frost Fury. Is no one gonna offer? That's pretty sad. Oh, we got an offer. First offer from Holly. Okay, hi Holly. What you gonna offer? Okay, so bring up the new. Okay, Dodo. A Golden Dragon. Another Dodo. A Kangaroo. That's out of the game, so that's pretty rare. A Golden Rat. A Robodog. A Ghost Bunny, that's out of the game too. And the Golden Rat as well. And yeah, that's what she's gonna offer. And I'm gonna have to politely decline because I think that they're worth much more right now at the moment. Okay, so Maria wants to offer. Hi Maria. Oh, she's offering a regular, ooh, a regular Phosphory. A rideable T-Rex. I love T-Rex, all of you guys who know me. A T-Rex is one of my most favorite pets. And it's, I think it's around my second favorite pet. My first favorite pet is a Shadow Dragon. Okay, so she wants to offer a Frost Fury, a rideable T-Rex, a rideable Business Monkey, a rideable Red Panda, and an Aussie Egg. I think this is... it's not the best trade. I know I can get better for it, so I'm gonna have to decline again. Oh, and she added a Starfish. I'm really sorry, Maria, but I think I'm gonna have to decline this. Okay, y'all, I think I'm gonna change the servers because it doesn't seem to be a too vibrant server, and I'm gonna be changing servers just so we could see other offers from other people. And yeah, we're gonna go.
2,000 years later.
Alright guys, and we are on a trading server right now. We finally got in after what, like 15 minutes? And yeah, we're gonna teleport to gifts and hopefully it's a pretty G server. It's a pretty empty server. Where's everyone? Where did everyone go? Where's everyone? I see trades on the chat, but where's everyone? Where's everyone? Okay, so this kind guy, he's showing us where's everyone. Oh. Okay, so... oh my god, thank you! Okay, so... wow, it is a rich server. It's a... wow. This looks like those like YouTube videos where you see like all those rich people on those servers. That... would you do that, Elon boss? And I'll add a parrot too, if you want. Wow. Ooh, he added a... okay, honestly, it's not worth it for this because a Neon Kitsune is still in game and the Frost Fury is not going to be in game forever, so it's a decline for me. Okay, so, trading Neon Frost Fury. Okay, no one seems to be really interested in a Neon Frost Fury. That's kind of sad considering that it's still pretty new and not a lot of people have it. I'm not saying people don't, but lots of people don't have it yet and I would really like to get a good offer for it. That'll be really cute. We got our first trade request on the server. So, Neon Frost, let's see what they're gonna give from Benny. I'm pretty sure they can do better than that because the owl is gingerbread and the Frost Fury is a Robux pet. And I think I'm not gonna do this trade because I am hoping to get a little bit better, a little bit better offer. But thank you so much, Benny, for offering. Okay, so we got another offer from HCUEYY. Ooh, a Neon Kangaroo. Wow, and they are adding 4 Yetis. Okay, I love Yetis, but I haven't been able to get my hands on one. And a Neon Kangaroo is kind of cute, but I don't think I would do it because simply because I'm not a big fan of kangaroos and I already have like, what, 2 right here? And yeah, but thank you anyway. Alright, next trade from Elon Boss. So Elon Boss is gonna offer a Neon Kitsune. Wait, did I trade this girl earlier? Yeah, I think I traded this girl earlier. I don't think I'm gonna do it because the Neon Kitsune is still in game and I don't think I would really want that. VIP Turtle, oh my god, where's my cursor? Yeah, so VIP Turtle wants to offer for our Neon. A Mega Silly Duck, or is this a Drake? I'm pretty confused between the Silly Duck and the Drake. So we got a Mega Silly Duck or Drake, a Rideable Frost Fury, a puma, a snowman, and a cat. It's a really good offer though. I really, really would consider doing this trade, and he accepted as well. I would do this, but I am more of a legendary person. Like, not legendary, but I do prefer legendary pets. So I'm gonna politely decline. I'm super sorry, but thank you. It's a good offer though. Okay, we got an offer from the same person. Oh, they're re-offering the neon kangaroo and the four yetis. I don't think I would do this though, because I think that it's still pretty new. It's a fair offer though, it's definitely a fair offer, but I think at the moment I would not do this because I don't think I've gotten a very good offer so far. So from Paige. Hi Paige, okay, what would you like to offer for the... So she wants to offer a neon Arctic reindeer, and if y'all don't know, Arctic reindeers are actually extremely, extremely difficult to get, because I'm pretty sure that from the time I saw the neon Arctic reindeer, it was pretty hard to get. Okay, so she wants to offer a neon Arctic reindeer. Oh, she added an albino monkey. A neon T-Rex. I love neon T-Rexes. It was one of my first neon pets also, and I like this trait, but I don't know if I want to do it though. Oh, she added a Skelly Rex. Day. I like the name. Day. Okay, Sunset, Nova, Blizzard. I like that name. I think I'm... Ooh, she added gold... Oh, two golden penguins for any mega. I'm sorry, but I think I'm going to decline, but thank you so much for offering, Paige. Ooh, let's see if she'll do it for a neon bat. I might be lucky. Let's see if she'll do it for a neon bat. Okay. Ooh, I love the name Mandarin. It's a pretty sweet... Oh, she declined. Never mind. Okay, so her name's Polly Molly. Polly! Polly! Would you do this trade? I already have a... Okay, and... Oh, okay, wait, sorry. I'm sorry to decline that, but yeah, I have another trade. If she accepts this, I would actually scream, because... I don't know. Will she actually do it? Will she do... Oh, I don't think... Yeah, on my behalf, it's not a very fair trade, because... Yeah, the giraffe is absolutely insanely rare. Alongside with... Ooh, so we got a neon albino, a neon golden unicorn. Will we do this trade? I don't know. It is a good trade, but I think I'm gonna have to decline it. I'm so sorry. I am very selective with the pets I have, so... I'm super sorry. Oh, so there's another person with... a neon giraffe, and we're gonna see if she wants to do it like me for doing it. Okay, so we got it here. We're gonna offer a neon giraffe, and we're gonna also put in a frost just to kind of balance it out, because I know the rarity of the giraffe is up here. It's definitely up here. Ooh, I think she's probably gonna remove the neon giraffe. No, she removed the neon giraffe. Okay, I'm sorry. I am gonna decline. I'm super sorry. Cute. Okay, she wants to offer a fly ride turtle. It'll be nice if she can add though, because that's pretty under, and she accepted. That's a big, big no. So I'm not gonna accept that. Ooh, a neon elephant. Okay, and a neon pig. Whoa. That's pretty darn good if you ask me. Because a neon elephant is from the safari egg, and that's the same egg as the giraffe, and that's really rare. And the pigs from the farm egg. I think I'm gonna do it. I'm super sorry. I would want a legendary for it, so... But thank you anyways. Okay, there's someone with a neon frost here. I really, really want to see if he's gonna do the trade. I'm gonna offer this and this for a neon frost. And I think it's pretty fair because... Yeah, I would actually really want a neon frost. Like... And it's luminous! Wow! I don't know if he's gonna do it. Oh, he said no, thank you, sorry. Oh. Oh. He added a bat, two bat dragons. Wow. Okay, I might just do that. I might do that. He declined. But that was a really good trade though. Best flipper, flipster one. Okay, she's offered her shadow, which is fully grown. I'm gonna see if she'll do that. Will she do that? Oh damn, she declined. Wait, oh, let me offer a different trade. Let me re-offer. I'll give a frost and a parrot. and even a kangaroo. I think this trade's pretty good. Yeah, I think it's a pretty good trade. Will she accept? I think it's a really good trade, and I'm actually over. And she declined. Well, that's her choice. I'm not gonna force her to trade for a neon shadow. I'm not gonna force her to trade for a shadow. So guys, that is all for this video. I hope that you guys subscribe and make sure that you like this video, because I will be giving away a rideable dojo for my 400 subscribers giveaway. And I am really, really grateful to every single person who has subscribed and made me get 400 subscribers. So I'm really, really grateful for y'all, and I do hope that you guys enjoy this video, because it did take me a really long time to make the Neon Frost Fury. And even though we didn't get a trade the Neon Frost Fury, I'm still really absolutely happy that, you know, we finally got a Neon Frost Fury, and I've been wanting it since the pet came out. So that's pretty interesting to note. And yeah, so make sure you guys subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.